you went through this awful experience when most of your band were killed in this plane crash. And you talked about this many times. I don't want to go over it again. I just wanted to ask you what effect that had on your life afterwards, how it changed your outlook on life to lose so many people that you were so close to in one horrible day.
Horrible. It was a nightmare. How did it affect me? It crushed me. It made me realize how precious life is. And all I could think of was their mothers. Mm. How could you go through this? How are you going to see the next day? My heart went out to them, their wives, their children. I just couldn't fathom how they were going to go on. I mean, it hurt me, and they were my friends. Mm. But to be that close as a family, my heart went out to the family.
Did you resolve to change your life in any way? Did it give you a new perspective? It's a cliched thing to say, but it's often true, isn't it?
It is very true, and it woke me up. I mean, if you've got somebody you love, you better tell them, because things can happen in an instant to change your life and do things that make you happy, that makes your life happy. God wants us to be happy. He doesn't want us to be miserable.